Hey guys, this is a quick update on my final project for CS50's web programming with Python and JavaScript. For this project, I'm planning to create a website where couples interact with each other in real time through several mini applications. This will be done with React in the front end, which I'll be showing you right now, and with Django in the backend. For the real-time interactions, I plan on using WebSockets to communicate between the client and the server. For now, I have finished most of the design and layout of the website using React. As you can see, we have this landing page for users that are not logged in yet. We have a cool little footer and some nice sign up and login buttons. Keep in mind that this website will also be mobile responsive, meaning that it will look nice regardless of the screen size. Here we have the sign up page where you will register your account. And navigating to the login page, you can enter your credentials and be directed to this room where you can connect with your partner via some interface. And in this room, we have a nice little canvas that will update in real time whenever you or your partner draws on it. Right now, that feature is not yet implemented, so we can only see what we are drawing right now. On the right, these cards will be displaying several interesting data either about the couple or about their progress in the minigame below. And here, this is the minigame that quizzes you and your partner on your thoughts regarding certain topics. To the left of this minigame, we have a more practical application. And here, you will be able to create and edit a number of lists that will also be updated in real time. For now, these lists are just placeholders. So we can log out here. So yeah, this is my progress for the final project so far, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like this video and feel free to comment below about your thoughts or if you have any questions regarding React, Django, or CS50. Thanks.